Rocco, what are you doing? He almost put the chair back where it came from.
Thank you.